Hey. All right. How's everybody doing tonight? Ooh. Man, that really doesn't show up that well, but I put some detail into that sub-batch. You have, because you're a Sith Month subscriber, you have the quest board, is what your sub badge is, Jedi. How you doing? How feeling better? I hope. Awesome. So I added a new channel point reward, which I'll have to count up how many of those I actually have to read off of. 'Cause, yeah. Ah, thank you, Stream Elements, for saying that now. Dink of a freaking add-on. But yeah, figured, I have some stuff that I can add on that would be interesting at least for a little bit. Then I might actually have to start writing again. Ugh. That'd be interesting. I don't think it would have the same flair, though, unfortunately. Silent Arctic Fox, thank you for the follow. That is awesome. Welcome to the Guild Hall. Oh, yeah, no, you're gonna be dealing with, like, writings from when I was, like, 18 and younger. Well, you also got to realize, like, writing was like one of my main focuses in high school, so it's actually probably not going to be as bad as it could be, but so yeah. How you doing, Silent Artifox? And it begins the support of the Jedi. You're a 1 month subscriber, so you get my new sub badge that I just made up, which is the Hall of the White Raven. I forgot how tiny sub badges look. So I put a lot of detail into that for nothing. Like, I put in all the dots for that by hand. Now I'm like, Hey, oh, I know. Thank Twitch for the new sub badges, because they're the ones that decided to add, hey, have a 2 month sub badge. Thanks, I appreciate it. Now I have to remake my whole thing. I mean, I still haven't remade mine, though. 9 month and a year are still needing to be remade. Because I still have the white feather. Yeah, no, that's what a lot of people said on Twitter. It was like, motherfucker! And I was just like, you know, that's really shitty for Twitch to do because a lot, like, it's good for the artists that made all the emotes and whatnot, or made all the sub badges, because now they get to make more, and they get to make a little bit more money. Especially, you know, depending on, like, with me, I'm redoing everything, so that would cost somebody quite a bit to have to redo everything, where with you, with lightsabers, you might be able to sneak just a single thing in. So. All right. Lag, okay. Lag. What would cause and lag? I'll be right back. Give me 1 second. How's my lagginess? Is it bad or is it better? I would like to know. I have one more thing to check if it's still a bit laggy. I think, because I switched over to using the TV, for like YouTube. Yo, Valiant. I forgot to I didn't turn off the cable box, which does use a bit of internet. So I could ask Valiant how his day went, but I'm pretty sure I know how that went, because, you know. We worked the same shift today, so. Alright, good. Good to know that it's more stable. Alright, let's get on this.
Contact in Velen was to be Hendrik, the Emperor's spy. Hendrik was operating incognito when that war ravaged land. His mission.
Alright, Valiant.
Gather intelligence about.
Thank you for the lurk. Bah.
No, I'm staying here. Maybe I'll spot Hannah.
Looking for a hunter named Neelan.
Found him. What do you want?
Hear about your notice. I'm a witcher. When did you last see your wife?
5 days passed, before dawn. On my way out to hunt, she were asleep. I come back, found no sign of her.
Anything strange?
Notice anything strange? Maybe her behavior?
No. She were her happy, smiling self. Nothing different than Link. She's not run off, if that's what you're asking.
All right.
Maybe she went to the neighboring village, forgot to tell you.
No. My sister were never gone this long before.
Tried looking for her?
Asked around the village, none saw her go. She must have left when they were still sleeping. Told her time and again not to wander off on her own. She never listened.
I must have some menfolk to scour the woods.
Let's go look find in the woods.
You might have missed something. Ask around, too. She have any friends?
Hannah keeps to herself, mostly. Watches the blacksmith's young'uns at times. And in the village, Glenna, the butcher's wife, she likes her best.
Thanks. I'll try to find her, but no promises.
Let's go talk to the neighbors. Ma'am. That is a
greeting
in the ass to
Glenna.
Do.
Aye. But gristle and marrow is all I'm willing to sell, and you'll have to wait till I'm done carving it.
Butchery.
You the butcher's wife?
Butcher? Please. Might have called him a butcher when we lived in the shade of Novigrad's walls. Now he deals in carrion. Fallen animals, their bones still fit for soup. So, buying something?
Nope.
Wanted to talk to you about Hannah. Hear you were friendly.
She come by at times? We talk?
She seems strange lately. Any idea where she might have gone?
Strange. No? A cheerful soul always. If I'm to judge, it's the wolves got her. Been howling the nights through lately. Even the Baron's men are feared to come by. Hannah must have gone to the wood to gather mushrooms, maybe. Strayed too deep and the howler's got her.
All right.
Thanks.
A little bit of information that might help.
Wow. My dad used to make swords like yours. Can I touch it?
It's sharp. Better not. Need to talk to your father.
I forged swords once. Now it's scythes and hoes. For good arms, you'll need to go to Novigrad.
It's good to know, but that's not what I'm here for.
Wanted to ask you about Hannah. Heard she looked after your children.
Hannah? Do you know where she is?
No.
Trying to find her.
That's why I'm here. She maybe tell you where she was going, or anything else?
Kid in the background playing with a sword.
Turnips are healthy, and we ought to eat them. I saw her go to the forest with another lady. It was dawn almost. I'd gone out so I wouldn't wet the pallet.
The forest? She's done for.
Why?
A huge pack roams the area. None from the village dares go in the forest. Neelan's only one not afeared, but then he's a hunter.
Did you get a good look at the other woman? Know who it was?
No. She walked in front of Aunt Hannah. I couldn't see.
All right.
Thanks. Farewell.
To the woods we go. Yeah, a slingshot will work great for bears, kid. I dodge bears and avoid them all the time, and you're gonna tell me that you can take on bears? Deer. These deer are weird. The does have antlers. Continue on our journey to find a missing wife. Here's this wolf pack. Four doggos.
What are you doing here? Shouldn't be in the forest alone.
I came to tell you. You needn't look for Hannah. She'd have returned long past were she alive. I'll pay you twice Neelan's pledge. Just tell the man his Hannah's dead.
Don't want to know what happened to her?
I've no illusions, Witcher. In Velen, you're gone as long as she's been. You don't come back. Hannah's dead for certain. Neelan ought to accept his loss.
That's the species. Most people would want a dead body.
Strange. People usually prefer to know the fate of their loved ones, whatever the cost.
What good will it do? I'll not get my sister back. And Neelan's all I got left. I can't lose him too. And, well, he'll not rest till he avenges his Hannah, even if it eats up his life. The man deserves better.
Nope.
Sorry, not in the habit of leaving jobs undone.
Find her.
Folks speak true about you witchers. You're heartless beasts.
I'm being paid to complete a job, lady. You paying me to not do the job would defeat the purpose. Oh, what I'll go.
No man did this.
Inspect.
Cuts. Made with long claws. Flesh torn clear off. This is getting interesting. Claw marks. Deep.
Because my frickin' my coworkers spent a day where is it? Nope, that's not it. They spent time having me do colorblindness test to figure out what type of colorblindness I am. I thought that there was a thing for that, but I think I might be wrong. Yeah, I'm actually wrong on this one. Damn. I am, to answer your question of what type of color blindness, I am, the one that starts with a D. There we go.
Smell of a rotten corpse. Blood spattered all into pieces, literally. Werewolf. No doubt about it. Gotta be careful.
Werewolf. Claw marks.
Blood and paw marks. Wonder where they lead. Shit. Climbed the tree. I can't get up there. Maybe find something else on the ground.
In a tree. I know it's in a tree. Or maybe not. I don't remember exactly, but
shit. Climb the tree. I can't get up there. Maybe find something else on the ground. tuft of fur. Whatever lost it hasn't bathed in a while.
There we go. Good old scent ability. Makes tracking creatures by using their scent a lot easier. It's an actual D&D thing. Of course, getting scent as an ability is not easy. Usually you have to take a class feature or an alternate racial thing.
Man's clothes. Shredded, but no sign of blood. Who rips their own clothes off, leaves them in the woods?
Somebody who knows they're a werewolf?
Looks like a hunter's quarters.
Don't mind as I, loot your, okay.
Notes. Wonder whose.
Sure. I am who I am. I can't change that. Sure, as woven of parsley and potions made of virgin's tears might work in the old wives' tale, but not for me. Is that a comfort of hands, love, and iron discipline? So what's his name is the wolf, or werewolf. So. Oh boy, that'll be a fun, informative thing. It's like, hey, you know how you sent me to find your wife? Jedi with the 100 bits in frickin' unicorn dicks.
Hmm. Blood's just barely dried. He was dragged here. Wonder where from?
Supportive bastard. As always. Alright. Yeah. Actually, that reminds me. What? Okay, werewolves fall under Cursed One. Devil's Puffball. Okay. Cursed Oil. Well, I don't have Moon Dust, so I can't fucking do anything with that. But yes, Jedi, thank you for being overly supportive, as you always are. I have the Devil's Puffball. No, I have Dragon's Dream. Okay. Hey! Thank you, Jedi. Oh, wait for Nightfall. Okay. It's like, why haven't I? Oh. Ooh, meteoric silver plate. Wolf's Bane. We wait. For midnight. Ha-da-da! Come on, people. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you. Too many targets. Stop regenerating health, you bastard.
We need to talk.
It's Nalan.
Lycanthropy can afflict anyone, but it is a curse, so sorry, but I have to.
You don't understand. I love him. He was near to being mine till you came along. Go away! Leave us be!
Not till I find out what's going
on.
What
did you do?
I love him. Always have, even after I'd learned his secret.
You knew? Did you know I shoved myself in here to wait out me change?
I knew, and I didn't mind. But you chose Hannah. I wanted her to see you. I wanted her to fear you. She'd not have stayed. And we could be together.
You brought her here. That night.
Fucking
bitch. It was the reason I had the taste of blood in me mouth come morn.
I did it for us. She was to see you turn, not more. I didn't want her death. You've got to believe me.
I don't. And I'll kill you willingly. First time for that, in fact.
This is between the two of you. I refuse to meddle, but cross my path again, and I will kill you.
No! Mercy!
You had no mercy for your sister. I'll have none for you.
Because he's not the monster, she is.
Told you I'd kill you.
I know as well what you said. Do it.
If you want death, find some reins and a tree with a strong limb.
Wouldn't work. Couldn't do it. Always been a coward. Do it. Please.
wolf stuff. Not even gonna try to find that one lady's dead body. Does not even deserve to have that happen. Or to have me find her body. She's dead, that's all that matters. Is that for making what you felt is a... Oh, bear! It's a bear! 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 Oh yeah, that's right. I have a fire thing, rune on my sword. Like, why did the bear catch on fire? Ah. Tossing a coin to the Witcher. Let's see what we have in this locked chest. New paints? Aw. Actually, wait. Yes, new pants. Toss a coin to your Witcher, O Valley of Plenty. Burp. Roach.
Giddy up.
Hiya. Ah, no wonder you're being angsty. Alright, Roach. You can go there for now. Put the sword away. Okay. Large pack of something. From the way those dots are moving, those are wolves. Ooh, harpies. Ladies. Sounds like something big and nasty. That is something big and nasty. That's a griffin. How strong are you? Oh no, that's a basilisk. Okay. Might take a while. You know, it's part of the reason why I saved. It's because glitches can happen, but also I figured, you know, saving before I fight something.
Hendrik was operating incognito when that war ravaged. His mission, to gather intelligence about Ciri.
Oh yeah, with the gifted sub, we are now at 26 subs, I think it is. Working our way towards the Asian forest scorpion that I have to eat. Yay. Again, though, that's not the thing that freaks me out. 100 sub goal is the one that freaks me out. Alright, we're gonna approach it this way. There we go, he's out in the open. Or she. Yep. Yo, Higgins! Oh, fuck you, you fucking bastard. I might have to pass up on going after this one. Yep. I need, What is the fucking, there's a potion that clears out poison that I need to get. But Higgins, fucking hell, man. How have you been? I have not been able to catch one of your streams. Any particular reason, or just Jedi with the gifted sub? Ah. Oh, that sucks. Welcome to the guild. Back to the guild hall, Higgins. Oh yeah, I know. Basically, once I get a payout, I will be ordering the bag of insects, and right off the bat, I've got to eat the diving beetle. Basically, Jedi's been making sure I'm going to be eating something. The bag that I'm ordering, if I remember right, is $29.99. It's not too big, but, you know, having a kid, you kind of have to be smart about your expenses, so I'm allowed to get it once I get a payout, as per my agreement with my wife, and also what I pretty much said to her. It's like, I will buy it when I get another 100 bits from Jedi. Motherfucker, you're getting me closer and closer to that. Upgrade poison blades. Yeah, so it comes with one diving beetle, a Asian forest scorpion, and three water scorpions. That's why the water scorpions are all at 100. So, like, it's not I'm eating one bug, I'm eating three. That's part of the reason why, because I'm eating literally the most, the thing that freaks me the most in the pack, all at once. Like, I'm not freaked out about the diving beetle, the Asian forest scorpions, whatever. The water scorpions that freak me out. Yeah, fucking. All right, save. Let me see what level you are, you fucking thing. Let me see your level. Let me know what chance I have against you. Did I with another 100 minutes? Alright. You get there with the subs off. Check the oils, because I can't remember if I have draconic oil. I do not. You bastard. Go down. Not off the cliff, though. It's not how we fight this thing. All the bits for today. Alright, well, thank you for all the bits tonight, Jedi. Fucking trying to distract me while I'm fighting this goddamn thing. Don't run away. That's not how this fucking works. try to win it all you want, you motherfucker. Alright. We're at the point where we can switch, so use that. Closer to the end of the fight, so I want. No running! I took down a level 14 at level 5. That was at least a 6-minute fight, if I remember right, because that's the last time Jedi. So, 3 is good. Like, 3 is one of the ones I would suggest. 2's combat system and everything is kind of a little bit wonky. 1 is very much a click. Like, you click to attack. So, like, 1 is a very simple game. But, you know, what would you expect from a game back in 2008?
Place of power. Should draw from it.
I believe. Power. New ability point. Straight into poison blades. So we're getting closer to having poison blades maxed out. Alright. Not here. On the other side. Oh, you're level 10.
Come on.
But I actually have the oil to face you, you motherfucker. Right, this thing's not strong enough to take me down by a few miles. Because that's what the. Yeah, no, I'm fucking. I love this game. Like. And I wanted to take on the challenge of. Ah, fuck you. Ow. Dead. You die. I'm doing well. In a slightly stressful situation, but you know. Monsters and such. I had a guy pop into my stream at one point while I was playing this, and he said that there's a mod called Ghost Mod, which is a ghost mod, which apparently makes it way harder. And I'm just like, I've never been a mod person. I like enjoying the game as is. Like, I know there are certain games that require mods, but good to hear you're good. Yeah, it's a difficulty mod, like, because apparently it apparently makes the what is it? The Death March is basically as hard as the easy difficulty on the mod. So there are certain games where I've had mods. Armor change. One of them I haven't used, but they've also made the game better about it. Is Fallout 4 definitely needed mods. I will agree with that. But 7 Days to Die, in an earlier version, there was a mod that we used for being able to see your food and hunger, because it really sucked at telling you that your food and hunger was low. Where now the game has a system where your stamina is tied to your food and hydration. That's the word I was looking for. So it actually does a better job of telling you, hey, if your stamina isn't going up all the way, it's probably because you're freaking thirsty. Alright, let's see what we picked up. New pants. Gloves that have better armor, but never played Conan Exiles. I have a few friends that have played it. What else? Beast oil. There we go. Now we can leave the area. I know one of the games on my list to stream is going to be Fallout New Vegas. There's one specific mod I plan on playing with, and that's the where it turns you into a ghoul. And the reason for that is because my buddy designed a Fallout tabletop that we played for a long time. And I played a ghoul sniper, pre-war ghoul specifically. So the plan is to kind of do more of a roleplay stream with that, because with Kuthar, I can't roleplay Geralt as Kuthar. Geralt is Geralt. All sorts of new equipment here. I still haven't found the treasure. What? Hey there. Aristaria, thank you for the sub. It's awesome. Welcome to the guild hall. Welcome to the guild hall. I'm here for the bugs. Fair enough. get there soon. I know we will. To be fair, I've gone over this. The bag of bugs doesn't exactly freak me out because they're not alive. And I've eaten live bugs before. So... But, like I said, fucking water scorpions, man. It's like, freak me out. Okay. How have I not... Oh, wait. Nope. Hi, honey. Oh. There's a ladder right there. Because I'm blind. Griffin Silver Sword. Maybe now we can upgrade our... weaponry. Ooh. There we go. Heavy armor. Scavenger hunt. Griffin school year. Yup. I'll get that eventually. Let's go to Blackboro. Okay.
Buy hey, look, a merchant. Or just peruse him.
Show me what you've got on offer.
See about buying? How is the rest of work, hon? Coach John, just wait until I get home to tell you. Goodie. Oh, he's probably not high enough level to. Oh, fun. That just... I hate management. That's all I gotta fucking say. Better at making swords. That's great. Roach. to me. All right. They're not into their field, you asshole. Roach. Around the field. You don't trample people's crops, it's mean. Bandits on horseback. Sorry, horses. Good thing horses are tougher. I would have felt really bad about killing all of them. Start regaining some health. Wouldn't imagine that bandits on horseback would have given me that much trouble, but fuck. Roach, I see you went on ahead without me. Hiya. Oh, hey, look, a notice board.
An amulet, bazaar, some tortoiseshells.
Sure, let's talk about trade.
What else you have on offer?
Corpse teeth and kidney stones. Tried remedies for trying times.
Sure. Ooh. See, you have some Gwent cards. I will buy your Gwent cards. Babysat. How about we play a game of Gwent? Highest bet
we
can go.
Let's play cards. Gwent wouldn't be bad.
Fucking kick your ass. So poor fucking infantry. Don't really want any more poor fucking infantry. I'll add in one of those archers though. Start game. I get to go for ooh, monsters. Alright. So first we replace the poor fucking infantry. Okay, that's successfully replaced. And alright. That works. Start with Zoltan Shiva. Our dwarven friend. That we have yet to meet. Ooh, a fiend. Pristenis the spy. Draw two more cards. There we go. Blue Ribbon Commandos. You made a mistake by passing your turn, but I win. I draw. Now we start off small. Harpy. In ranged combat. Okay. Gargoyle. Ranged combat. Are you filled with nothing but ranged combat guards? Is that what's going on here? Let's turn it up a notch. Specifically because if he has a Scorch, I want him to take out my biggest thing, which is gonna be the fucking Trebuchet. But I have a feeling he doesn't have a Scorch card. Botchling. Ugh. One of the weirdest fucking quests that I'm gonna have to do eventually. Play any other card randomly. You pulled a clear weather card? Why? That made no sense. Armor.
You ain't safe unless you got a Gabrielle. The auto crank one-handed Gabrielle ensures you get the first shot and the last word.
Let me have a look at your stock.
Okay, that was a sales pitch and a half. Maps, okay. What do you make? Ooh, chest armor. Okay. Let's play another round of
play. How about you take a break from hawking? We play cards instead.
Just realized that no notification went off for the Twitch Prime sub. That upsets me. Or at least not in my mini feed. We do not have a good hand. We have a decent hand with the Blue Ribbon Commandos, but I appreciate the spy. That's how that works. Here, have your spy back. Please don't have a decoy. You pass. Okay. You have something good up your sleeve, because this is probably not going to go the way you think it's going to go. I'm like leagues and scores ahead of you. Ah, torrential rain. Okay. No, you fucking lost that one horribly. Three Blue Ribbon Commandos. I win. Let's go. Read some stuff. Lots of Witcher quests. Yes, I'm a Witcher. Coach, I need you to Oh wow. I just realized that I've been We're just gonna back away from the enemy that we're going to fight. Rest a bit to clear up everything. Okay. Reassign poison or potions and whatnot. Alright. When. Alright, insectoid. Wait. I have the oil for insects. Fire.
Oh shit.
That quickly fucking thing. Come on, you fuckers. Like the sound of armor. The only reason I don't own metal armor is because it's expensive as shit. Oh, ooh, hello. Kim's home. She's not in the room just yet, Jedi. But I will tell her that you said hi when she comes in. Jedi says hi. Kim says no. You're already too late. Yeah, first one was in chat. This time, you're here. How that they threatened, or Hode threatened to bring all that up.
Destroyed this one too.
That's some fucked up shit. So you got to tell him your side of the story beforehand?
Yep.
So we got to tell him your side of the story before anyone else put any info in. I don't know if that's a good or a bad thing. Right, but... probably completely oblivious to it. It's like, I don't mind John, but he's very much... He gives off that vibe of... No. Of obliviousness. Water hag. You were saying that earlier. Yeah, if somebody whose salary is bitching about pay, yeah. That's fucked up. Supposed to be the better of the two. Like, you're Sam's Club, you're the more higher tiered. You're like the prestige of Sam's jobs, and well, not really.
I'm just happy that he agrees
that everyone
knew. We're not getting paid enough.
Well, like, that's the thing, is like, wow. I believe she does know that she's on cam. Ah. Oh.
Silent Arctic Fox just redeemed for dumbbell reps.
Oh. One. Two.
Okay.
Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten.
And then one for good measure. Yeah. Oh. Thank you for the redemption, Silent Artifox. You're keeping me somewhat in shape on sitting down for streams. But yes, Jedi, she does know she's on cam. I am fully clothed. That is a good response. If you would have started trying to undress, I would have totally warned you. I'm like, Oh, her shirt was up earlier. It's probably from, taking off your sweatshirt. All right, let's see what this question mark over here is. I'm gonna say bandits. I'm wrong. Pirates. No. I don't think anybody in my community would have an issue with that. It's more the fact that if Twitch decided to have an issue with it, but if it was just mid-drip, I'm not worried. People return. Yay. All right. All the dead bodies. Hope for the merchant that they have at this little abandoned site.
What?
Wow, you're super friendly as a merchant. What?
Show me what you have in stock.
Here's all the stuff from the people that I killed. Asshole. Buy it. Pear hammer. Organize. Oh, some sort of special?
So long.
All right. next? Question mark. It's gonna be funny because when I... Oh! Cannibals! Level 3 cannibals. He almost domed me with that hammer. Alright, let's see. Enhance Devil Puff. Okay. Yeah. All right, let's see. Next question mark. Look. That's brutal. Sword through the back of the neck. Dude. Foglet decoction.
Bad idea.
Headbutt? Yeah, that would be a bad idea. Spawned in randomly. And bleed to death, yeah. Nothing.
Hey,
Who the heck are you yelling orders to? Keep it together, lads. Well, to be fair, if they're cannibals, they're probably going insane from eating people. Probably.
Blood hasn't even dried.
Random corpse to investigate, I guess.
Your lucky day.
Now he's throwing a hand as a necklace. Interesting. It's a nice little detail. Shaky camera whizzing everywhere. Blah, blah, blah. Sorry if that made anybody have an upset stomach or something. Out of the shell. Here, I'm just like in the cannibal section of the map. Superior beast oil. Stretches. Oh, back stretches. What do we got? Ooh, level 15. The last time I saved. Or if we're lucky, when's the last time it auto saved for me? That's disheartening. I know, Jedi. Actually, yeah.
So let me do it. Yeah. Yes. I know you didn't actually do it. I'm just saying that. Like, I know you've donated quite a bit to the channel. All right. We're gonna head back to Mid Cops. I'd do 1,000 if you could. A 1,000 times that. Oh God, Jedi. You make me have a heart attack. Not necessarily subbed, I know, but still. You do 1,000 times more what you support with the words. Alright, fast travel. Instead of actually doing the armor mission, I think I'm gonna go to the next notice board. Roach. Okay. Take it. You're fine, Roach. Horse.
Slow now.
Clay Witch. Pretty sure I've saved a few people from that said they'd be in Clay Witch. So we're gonna rest and see what type of merchants they have. I wonder if they have a barber. I don't. At least I'm pretty sure I saved somebody from Clay Witch. Might be wrong. Trust me, Jedi, I would support you a lot more if I could. Very true.
Spanned?
I might.
Perhaps.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
You have shit. Let's play Gwen.
Wouldn't mind a few rounds of cards.
Oh. Ah. Another Northern Factions.
We'll start out with 4 fucking infantry. And then 4 fucking infantry. And then Siegfried, I believe his name is. Ooh. A lot of my cards for that, but we're gonna focus on winning. Ouch. That might throw a wrench into my plan. I might not win this. Smart. I'm going to pass turn and hold on to one card in case he pulls something out of his butt. Probably not, though, if he's going to play a clear weather. There's the notice board. East of Honorton, missing soldiers. Interesting. Smithy? What are you, Smith, Smithy?
Let me see what you're offering.
It's important that I know what you're, Smith. Weapons. How good of a Smith are you? Not that good of a Smith. Okay.
So long.
Oof. All right, let's see. All right, ghouls, necrophage. That means it's something that I'm good against. Oh, and it's an S. Oh, that one really didn't notice me. Yeah, I know you got your regen activated. I killed one. There's no auto, you're going to destroy it. And drop in.
Ugly bastard.
Oh, the poison saved my ass. Funny story, I made that face once while falling from a ceiling. I was helping tear apart a house and there was a piece of drywall. And I pulled the piece of drywall off while not being on the ladder and fell onto the ground. It was really painful.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
Amazed that it didn't actually hurt my back more.
Farewell.
He teleported. That guy doesn't look shitty at all. Alright. Fucking do this. This is that fork tail I faced in a previous stream. Okay. All right. Fork tail, let's fucking do this. it doesn't let them hit my spot. Got it trapped. Moment. I was supposed to be death my turn, but I'm pretty choosing this one right now. Better than the last time I tried to fight that thing. I think I broke it. Let's see. Yeah, I definitely broke the game that time. Alright, well, I'm gonna get across the water anyway, so let's go check out what's over here. In this, what appears to be an abandoned island. Drinking booze. Potion booze. That's locked. Oh, that's locked. Got myself a little bit disappointed. Alright. Can't save the game right now. I hopped off the boat. Alright. Let's see if what is over here. Okay. I guess the bandit camp? Question is, what level are the bandits? Oh boy. There's a lot more of them. think the game's getting retribution for breaking the fucking pork tail. To form a row, you would require a row of people. Good thing I just recently discovered the location of Claywich. I will be visiting you soon, sir. Where is Claywich from here? Clay to fucking distance. But we're going anyways. Alright.
Saviors here.
Ooh.
Show me what you have in stock.
All right, let's see. Another Reaver.
Good and all, but I'm hankering to play some cards. Gwent, specifically.
Gwent. Another Dragon Reaver. So now we have two of those. Get rid of Celede Tansarvele. I believe is how that's pronounced. Could be totally murdering it. First. Ah, Ballista. Alright. Let's use my spy to gather up some more resources. Ooh, Thaler. That's one of the best spies. Because it's low costing, so it doesn't really provide much of a bonus to the enemy. Okay. Him to use a lot of his cards on this. The fuck, another spy card. I win. Okay. So I don't get the setup for the
what's her name? The healer. Commander's Horn. Biting Frost, okay. Winning at the moment. Now I'm winning. Oh, no. Got the card that I wanted. I'm just gonna have to play this out. Last card. What you got? All frontline fighters. That's not all too surprising. Steph and Skellon, awesome. Alright. Saving. Let's find a raid. Hit the keyboard. Let's find a raid target. Let's see if somebody who's active right now. All right, let's set this up. Raid. We're gonna go with somebody who's doing something similar to what I'm doing, but is much more associated with it. I'm gonna be raiding a Mr. GD Insomniac, who is currently doing a Bloodborne no-hit playthrough. At least that's what it says, but figure that when we get there. So, let's raid with lots of love and give him lots of support. Thank you all for being here. Jedi, thank you for the support. Aristaria, thank you for the gifted, or the Twitch Prime. So, let's do this. No. I hit a point where I'm like, I'm going to start going downhill really quickly, so. It's just a matter of energy.